To memorize Pi 10 times faster than you ever thought possible, you need to do what memory experts do and use your visual memory. In this video, I'm going to make you memorize Pi to 20 decimals by showing you what to picture in your mind and connecting all the pictures together using a crazy story. Instead of visualizing a number, you'll imagine an object that rhymes with a particular number. To remember the number 1, you could create a mental image of a gun, or a nun, or the sun. None of the digits from 0 to 9 rhyme with each other, so you won't get confused. Let's get into it and you'll see how simple it is. Focus on imagining each picture in your mind and you'll be amazed how easily you can recall everything. When you want to recall pi, picture a large slice of pie. It's sitting in the branches of a tree, and it's cherry pie with red cherry filling. Because the pie is in a tree, and tree rhymes with 3, you'll know the first digit is 3. The end of one of the branches of the tree looks like a hand pointing at something. Tree point, 3 decimal point. Floating in the air to the right of the tree, pointing back at it, is a large gun. It's a machine gun and it looks very threatening. Gun rhymes with 1. The gun is suddenly swatted out of the sky by a large door, like a fly swat swatting a fly. Door rhymes with 4. After swatting the gun away, the door opens and a nun walks out, dressed in the traditional black and white habit. Nun rhymes with 1. The nun runs a few steps and takes a big dive through the air. Dive rhymes with 5. Instead of diving into a swimming pool, the nun dives into an enormous glass of red wine. Wine makes you think of 9. The nun disappears beneath the surface of the wine, but the wine suddenly spits out a large shoe. Shoe reminds you of the number 2. The shoe lands on the ground, but some sticks start to chase after it. What number does sticks rhyme with? 6. As the sticks are running along, a large beehive falls out of the sky and lands on them. Hive rhymes with 5. The hive stands up on legs and jumps onto a single snow ski. Ski reminds you of the number 3. The ski wants to escape from the hive and it takes a large dive. Dive rhymes with 5. The diving ski crashes into the side of a large ice skate. Skate reminds you of 8. There's a weird reaction because of the crash and a long green vine starts growing out of the skate and up into the sky. Vine rhymes with 9. The vine keeps growing and growing all the way up to heaven, up through the clouds and starts to grow around the stereotypical pearly gates. Heaven reminds you of 7. The vine's growing a little too fast and a sign suddenly appears telling the vine to stop. Sign rhymes with 9. Out of nowhere, an enormous bee grabs the sign and flies away with it. When you imagine that bee, you'll think of the number 3. The bee isn't watching where it's flying and crashes right into an enormous screw. Screw rhymes with 2. After the sudden crash, there's a bit of road rage and the screw pulls out a large key and uses it to hit the bee out of the way. Key makes you think of the number 3. The key falls from the hand of the screw and lands on a plate, smashing it into small pieces. Plate rhymes with 8. Luckily, the plate has some glue and it glues itself back together and then picks up a rowing oar to retaliate. Oar reminds you of 4. The plate is a bit grumpy and throws the oar as hard as it can. The oar flies like a spear through the air and into a large pile of red bricks. Bricks rhymes with 6. And there you have it, you've just memorized pi to 20 decimals. Now, when you think of pie, you'll imagine a slice of pie in a tree, and the tree is pointing. It's pointing at a gun. The gun is slapped away by a door. Out of the door walks a nun. The nun takes a large dive. She disappears into a glass of wine. The wine spits out a shoe. Chasing the shoe are some sticks. Landing on the sticks is a hive. The hive jumps onto a ski. To escape, the ski takes a dive. It crashes into the side of a skate. Out of the skate grows a vine. The vine grows up to heaven. Telling the vine to stop is a sign. The sign is grabbed by a large bee. It crashes into an enormous screw. The screw hits the bee away with a key. Then the key falls and smashes a plate. That's annoying, so the plate grabs an oar. The oar is thrown into a large pile of bricks. And that's pi to 20 decimals. How simple was that? If you'd like to learn some even faster and more powerful ways to memorize numbers, large amounts of information, or anything else, head over to the Memorize Academy website and you'll learn best practice memorization techniques with my one-of-a-kind video training. Please like this video, share it with your friends, and please leave a comment below and tell me if you can recall pi to 20 decimals right now.